Welcome back to the final installment of the Ghost of Tsushima in Western Notation. I'm glad that the game is out on PC so everybody can play it. If you haven't already, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and all the necessary buttons so that you can get updates for this channel. Also, if you are interested in shakuhachi music, be sure to check out my new CDs, Taiyu Honkyoku 1 and Taiyu Honkyoku 2, available on iTunes, Spotify, YouTube, all the places that you listen to your music. All right, arguably probably the most popular of all of the tunes, which is the Sun's Warm Embrace. The opening here is free, so you don't have to necessarily even do this all in one breath. You can do one breath, two breaths, you can do three breaths, and whatnot. So this sounds like this. So for my shakuhachi player friends, it's kind of like a, we'll just do like a re chi here. You don't have to keep the bottom two holes covered. Then with the re, just pop the fourth hole, and then with the ro, just pop the second hole. All right, now we have a moderate tempo here, and there's a lot of places here where we can do that double tap or the double atari, and we get like, and you can kind of pop two there. Again, end of the phrase, a little bit more arbitrary on how long we want to hold those notes out. And you can actually even shorten that and then connect it to the next phrase. That's what I do in my performance version of this. Going on, line three, measure seven. And all of these pieces do really nicely just to repeat them. I think they're designed that way where you can just play it again and again and again. Only thing that I would note for my shakuhachi player friends is the measure 14. We do re-edi-chi right there instead of the roll. If you do the roll, it's not wrong, but it's a little bit more clunky than. Seems a little bit more natural to do it that way. All right, here's the entire piece. And if you haven't already, make sure you hit all the likes and the subscribes and the buttons and all the things that are necessary so you get updates from this channel. Here's the Sun's Warm Embrace. If you found these videos helpful and you like these videos and you like the shakuhachi, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, all the buttons that are necessary. Don't forget to check out the new CDs. And I think that's it for all the Ghost of Tsushima stuff. Enjoy playing the game on PC or whatever other system that you have access to. See you guys next time.